Hey you guys, it's Aiyana, and for today's video I'm going to be showing you guys how to make some carrot cake cupcakes, which you can use for Halloween parties or just eat them in general. So yeah. After you've got your cake mix in a bowl, you're going to want to put in 1 cup of milk, 2/3 cups of oil, 3 eggs, and then mix them all together until it comes to a nice paste, or not paste, but you know, nice consistency. Then you're going to want to put the cupcakes in the oven at 375 for 16 to 18 minutes. So while the cupcakes are in the oven, we're going to make our homemade icing, and we're going to need a lot of powdered sugar to start off with. The next step is optional, but if you want, you can add a couple drops of vanilla extract to make it taste more vanilla-ish. And then add a bunch of butter in it, or like a spoonful of butter, and then mix it until it becomes like a nice paste and easy to spread. But hers is falling behind. Now if you want your icing to look a little more festive, you can add some red and yellow food coloring in it to make it look more orange, like I do. Now all you've got to do is let the cupcakes cool down and ice the cupcakes. And this is the finished product of the cupcakes. And since I was having a little party, I thought I would show you guys the types of things I did to make the rest of the food a little more festive for Halloween. It's really easy. All I did was put the chipsy stuff in Halloween type bowls, and I got some black and orange chips to make it look more festive. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.